Isabel was frightened and confused. She covered her eyes until everything became quiet. Slowly, she opened her eyes. The running foods were gone. Instead, right in front of her was a huge pizza. It was made of bread dough, tomato, onion, and cheese, and pepperoni. Hazel was very excited. She ran to her mother and showed her the pizza.